Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Lost Odyssey. We are back in the city of Numara with our group still intact. Ming is back. And apparently General Kakanas has taken over the reign here since Ming has been gone for so long. So let's go confront him and see what's been happening here while we've been gone. Since you've been gone! And I think we're in for an onslaught of cutscenes here, so just bear with it. And we got another difficult boss fight coming up. It's kind of interesting how they do it. Just one boss fight after another thrown right at you now.
Oh, great. It's...
I speak with a majesty's voice.
Don't panic. Let's see how this plays out.
That guy's such a corny villain. I mean, come on.
Welcome home, your majesty.
Ho!
Thank you all for bringing our queen home to us unharmed.
No problem, sir.
I didn't see that coming.
I don't trust him at all. Huh?
Come on, Gengor is so much cooler than you.
General,
why don't you
I
back
have caused
up?
You concern. I ask that you look at me.
Look at my boobs, now!
All of our people prayed for your safe return every day you were away from us. I am truly pleased.
Indeed.
Every time I look around, I think of you, baby.
You must be tired from your long journey. Please, rest and refresh yourself.
Stop staring at her boobs! Full moon. Uh-oh. What's going on? It's terrible. It's terrible. Tanks. In Numara. Very familiar tanks. Why? What's going on? It's... Yo! 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 Stop it! I don't know what's happening here. Explosions! It's like, I feel like I'm in a Michael Bay movie or something. I don't get it sometimes. The palace is getting destroyed!
How dare you return, you worthless harlot!
He was up
and
good.
You're angry? Ha! As if you had the right! At last, I have taken control of Numara and destroyed its weak pacifism. I shall never relinquish my hold on it. Ha, I think I'll see just how immortal our queen really is.
You blow that shit up.
Oh, do you see now? Numara is mine.
The people of Numara belong to no one.
Your majesty?
Get rid of all my other party members. I only need
General,
half of them.
You are such a fool.
You planned this!
Well, duh.
Those who cannot conquer their desires shall never be fit to lead. How pathetic you are.
What? I'll kill you all!
Oh my god!
Battle, Kakanas, take two! Well, this is the second roundabout, as, you know, we fought him pretty much real early in the game. And now, as you can imagine, he's leveled up quite a bit just like us! And this fight sucks! So here we go, folks, what do we have? We have Heavy Tank A, Heavy Tank B, Heavy Tank Kakanas, Kakanas Cannon. Here's the deal, folks. Tank A just does a generic AoE attack. These do pretty hard, they ram into you and take quite a bit of damage. The worst is Heavy Tank B. He does AoE fire damage, which literally hits a lot of my characters for like 900 damage all at the same time. So Heavy Tank B needs to be killed first, and that's what we're going to focus on. So, Kine. Break hit Remember, the ability break hit bypasses enemy defense, and since we're fighting tanks, they have a lot of defense. So break hit on heavy tank B. Break hit on heavy tank B. Now, Sarah is going to be a caster, so she's going to do... We're just going to stick with Windus. These guys have no elemental weakness, so just use any one of your level 3 black magics. You can also use Forcia, but really, I find Forcia really not to be that great, to be honest. What the hell. Let's use Forcia. So, heavy tank B, Forcia. Now, Ming is going to be our healer for this battle. I specifically equipped her with level 5 white magic skill, just so she can heal. We're going to need her, so it does not hurt to do this, trust me, folks. So we're going to use a Zephyra right away. Even though everyone's at full health, they will not be at full health very soon. So we're going to do a mass heal, and Jansen is also going to go attack. So 4 attackers on heavy tank B and 1 healer. Let's see how that works. And these things also drain a ton of magic. And look at this. They went right for Kaim. Now Kaim is not even going to be able to do a physical attack. Okay. So let's see what happens. They went right for Kaim. 412 damage. Absolutely destroyed my GC wall, which absolutely sucks. And here we go. Now what? Look at that, folks. And that's what I'm talking about. That fire damage did like 900 to everybody. Absolutely horrendous. Alright. And worst part is Kaim doesn't have enough magic, so his attack now is just worthless. He wasted a turn for nothing. Gotta do what you gotta do, though. Whatever. 857 from Seth. Very good. Kaim is gonna go for heavy tank B. We gotta continue our damage on it. Seth, heavy tank B. And pretty much just do the same thing we did on the first turn, except I'm not gonna use Force yet. It doesn't seem to be working that well. I'm gonna go to Windus. So let's try Windus. Continue. She's gonna continue her heal. And Jansen is going to continue on heavy tank B.
Okay.
Zephyra, much needed. Everybody's right back at full health. And I can guarantee it's gonna take a few turns to do that. Once again, he just continues to drain magic. Luckily, he drained it from Kaim. Go for Kaim, please. Alright, that's just a generic one. Seth. And here we go. This attack sucks. If I can survive this, I think I'll be okay. Woo! Actually, that was not that bad. Somehow, I did not get as hurt as I thought I would on that attack. There you go. Just continue to focus all your damage on the right cannon. If we could kill him, this battle instantly becomes a joke. Okay, and look at that. He's pretty much dead, so we're going to be able to finish him off in this roundabout. Seth, I'm going to focus her on... we're just going to keep doing it on heavy tank B just to make complete sure that it's gone. And then we'll go back to Windus. And Ming is going to go back to her heal. And Jansen, another Windus. So I think now we got the battle in hand. If you could survive first turn or two, you should have absolutely no problem whatsoever finishing this fight up. So now we should be okay. Let's see how it works.
Like you. I am not finished yet. I will destroy you.
And he continues to drain all, and now he drained all of Seth's magic. So really, I'm having kind of not too much luck here with my attacks, because I keep casting to ignore the enemy's defense, but they keep draining Seth and Kaim's magic. I guess if any magic, that's the one you want them to drain, but it's wasting your turns for no reason. It's really kind of irritating. But whatever. It is what it is, so can't worry about it. Just gotta continue to focus on these things, kill it, done with this fight, and yeah, pretty much it. Okay, so now we're just gonna go with normal attack since they're completely out of magic. And we're gonna go to the same thing we've been doing. Continue your heal. Continue your witness. And if you notice, I actually kept the same party members. I thought about switching it up, but my other party members are kind of underleveled at this point, so I wanted to stick with all my immortals here.
Okay.
Alright. Everybody got a nice little heal there. We want to kill the stupid left cannon. Those are the things that keep draining our magic, and it's really annoying. Wow, 400 damage. Those things hit pretty hard. But we're doing well. This turn, we're gonna go all-out attack. Everyone. Win this. Every single one of my party members. Win this. I think that thing's still alive. Holy crap, it continues to drain my magic. One great thing about Ming.
I thought you were old and useless, Your Highness. You still got it in you. But fire! Fire until they are destroyed!
One great thing about Ming is she definitely casts a little bit faster than most of my magic users, so that's great. Now there's two of them left, so now we should have this battle pretty much done now. It's just a matter of hanging in there and killing the rest of these guys. Have no GC wall whatsoever. These things don't have that much health either, but they have such tremendous, like, magical and physical defense that you could take quite a while to actually kill these things. Actually, I'm gonna go for the Kakanas cannon that's already weak. Just focus on that. And this one, the cannon. We're gonna go back to one more mass heal, just to be safe, and then after that last heal, I'm pretty much just gonna attack straight on. Everyone. So, Kaim and Seth, especially Kaim, do a lot of damage, and one thing I did forget to do before this battle started is I really should have equipped Seth with one of those rings to make her a little stronger against mechanical, because... I could probably get her a net of 400 more damage if I actually did it that way, but I didn't really focus on that. I know I should have. I should have thought about doing that, so whatever. What's done is done. We still have the battle in hand regardless, and it's just gonna take, you know, a little bit longer. No big deal. Oh boy. Sarah is completely out of magic. That's not good. Alright, we're gonna want to use a mana capsule on her since she's running low. Continue that. Win this. Alright.
Okay.
Thank God for all my extra mana capsules. What's funny too, folks, is I have zero items to bring people back to life. Actually, I have one, but I don't want to waste that until maybe the final boss if needed. But, in terms of regular, like, Phoenix Downs or Ambrosias, whatever they call them in this game, I have zero. Oh my god. Jesus! Pretty good time on this video. Alrighty then. Let's finish it off. This. Everybody go out and attack. What the hell? Why not? Loud attack. Kakanas cannon is dead. Leaves only main form. Now he's just gonna do generic hits. It's fine on me. Keep aiming for Kaim, you jerk. Look at all this magic I've been wasting. Jeez. Spell. Win this. Win this. Win this. All out attack. Damn, Seth, you suck! His final attack. Alright, this should be a game set match here. Coming up very shortly. Dead. Easy.
Haven't you seen the state of the world? With pacifism as our only policy, we will never be perceived as equal to other nations. In truth, the day is coming soon when we will be forced to capitulate.
Yes, I realized after seeing the world that sometimes power is needed. But General, the power you seek is power only for yourself. That is why it is weak.
Yay, we won!
That wasn't very fun.
99 magic caliber rifles, whatever that is.